He'd be looking to have a big one in game number 200.
Okay, time on Thomas.
Davis Uniac trying to pinpoint the pass inside. Ziebell was the target. He ends up with the ball and he might end up with a goal at his 200th. He got that working back perfectly. Celebrating your 200th, Jack. Close to the line now, Zerha getting a bit of his own medicine. Oh, there's commitment there from both teams. High contact, I think, against Martin on Ziebell. Oh, he doesn't like it, Jack.
He does not like that at all.
He's been reported.
Give me the ball.
He is leading the way possession-wise for the Suns. Just can't find a target. Ziebell slaps it back. Huntington makes the escape this time. Brown, a subtle little nudge, or maybe not so subtle. Jack Ziebell able to do the full turnaround. Simpkin just stands where he took the mark. And that's all a little too easy. But Ziebell did well to get there and give him the avenue to goal. Jack Ziebell unfortunately didn't win any of his other milestone games. 50, 100, 150. But looks like he's going to be able to celebrate this 200th game wholeheartedly. His second goal.
It's always a great moment for a player. Getting chaired off. Dealing an interstate win, they're always the best ones.